How are you feeling?
A little bit nervous.
I'm doing it.
I'm confident. I've got like a group of girls and we do an acapella arrangement of
acapella.
Yeah, sure.
Well, we're just coming to tell you that you don't really have to do it. Really?
So much unnecessary, are you kidding?
Oh, we don't need to sing it.
That's really mean, I'll get you back at
this. 240 children quiet for 5 or 10 minutes, but we will attempt to do so. John Davison, the tournament director. Rod Bush, who's the commissioner of the referees. And Teresa Cargo, who's probably on about her 12th tour as the general manager of the New Zealand group. So you can see what a big job she's got with a big group. So I'd like you to welcome the official guest this morning.
To get here and to get home, and I would also like to reiterate John's words in my appreciation for Teresa and getting so many.
And New Zealand referees, I need to come forward and read the referee
on bench, court out.
I'm not on bench.
We are here with Meg. Hello Meg, how are you?
I'm fabulous, how are you?
Oh, I'm great. How's the tournament so far? It's good? Learn new things? Yeah. How many new things have you learned?
Oh, don't have enough fingers.
Oh, don't have enough fingers? Alright, that's good. We're only on the second day, so... What was that?
I said you said girls' fingers then.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. How's the tournament?
Great fun, mate.
Great, that's great.
Having a lot of fun. Got a good roommate.
Do we?
God.
God.
Then Lee's going to have one five. If there's a drive.
14.